Right, we are at the Miney Hirion, the long stones at the Llanfechell on the north side of it. Three really good standing stones. Way on the crest of the hill. Really, really interesting location. Amazingly, there's no folklore or myths and tales. Here they are. What were they? Were they part of a chambered tomb? Like a cromlech?